Come in, Lieutenant. This is General Garza. Do you copy?
I read you loud and clear, General.
I understand you've just landed on Taris. I've already contacted our local regimental commander, Colonel Gaff, to secure his support. Colonel Gaff doesn't know the specifics of your mission, only that he should assist you in every way possible. I'd like to keep it that way.
I'll keep quiet on the details, General.
That's for the best, Lieutenant. Taris is a dangerous and untamed wasteland. A Sith attack several centuries ago leveled every standing structure and virtually eradicated the local population. Where cities once rivaled Coruscant, only swamps and ruins remain. Reclaiming and rebuilding the planet has become an important symbolic goal for the Senate.
If there's any way I can aid in the reconstruction, I'll do it.
Of course. Just don't lose sight of your primary objective. That's all I have for you, Lieutenant. Report in when your operation is complete.
I'll contact you as soon as the job's done, General.
Well, well, General Garza graces us with her finest. At ease. I'm Colonel Gaff. These are my senior officers. Your CO sent orders to do whatever is necessary to support your mission. Of course, she didn't see fit to tell me what that mission is. You care to enlighten me?
A group of Spec 4 soldiers have defected. I'm here to find them.
Ah, no wonder Garza's in such a frenzy. Well, you won't find any traitors hiding on Taris, Lieutenant. We haven't seen any unusual activity since I took command.
Patrol teams 3, 5, and 8. All lost, or without explanation.
Sergeant Dorne, I don't recall giving you permission to speak.
I wasn't speaking to you. I was speaking to the Lieutenant, per General Garza's instructions. Are you ordering me to violate Code 73B and ignore the General's directive, Colonel?
Always got a regulation to quote, don't you, Sergeant Dorne?
The sergeant has information. I'll take it.
The matter was settled days ago. Taris is dangerous. Casualties are common on patrol teams. It's unfortunate, but not unusual. No matter what Sergeant Dorne says. Now, if you'll excuse me, I got a planet to run. Carry on with your secret mission. Just don't muck up anything important.
Apologies for the Colonel, Lieutenant. Not all men are meant to lead.
Gaff is disobeying a direct order.
I can assure you it's not the first time he's done so. I'm Elara Dorne, sir. Sergeant, First Class, Commander of Search and Rescue Squad 204. We have 3 full squads, all MIA on patrols. The situation is critical.
You have any idea what happened to these men?
I'm afraid not, Lieutenant. Casualties are common on swamp patrols. Rakghoul attacks account for the majority, approximately 87%. However, SAR sweeps discovered no evidence of rakghoul activity in these instances. Someone else attacked those teams. If you're looking for unusual activity, then this is it, sir.
I appreciate your help, Sergeant.
I included the last known coordinates for the MIA patrols in my official incident report, Lieutenant. I'll load it into your datapad for your review. Taris falls under unexplored, unsecured territory protocols. All armor cams transmit to SAR command. I'll contact you with developments.
Sounds like a plan, Sergeant.
Good luck, Lieutenant.
That was interesting. I've had drill instructors more relaxed than that woman. Not to mention that accent.
What do you mean? What's unusual about her accent?
The only people I've heard talk like that were Imperials. The Republic must have freed her homeworld in the war. Growing up imp would explain a lot about her personality.
I'd say the Republic could use more officers like Dorne.
And I'd say there's a better use for a soldier's time than memorizing every single regulation in the books. Guess it's off to work then. I'll watch our backs.
Those are power converters, Lieutenant. Old ones. Any theories on how they got to that location?
I was hoping you could tell me.
Power converters come from ignition systems, engine parts. It takes work to remove them. Someone dropped these converters. Either the patrol or their attackers. We need more information to determine which.
I'll search the next coordinates immediately.
I'll remain in contact, Lieutenant. Dorne out. Power converters. According to the logs, this patrol followed an entirely different route. Either both patrols recovered the same engine parts from separate locations, or the converters were dropped in both areas by one group. The attackers.
I think we're on the right track, Sergeant.
A specialist MO7 science officer could examine the converters to determine their source. We have such an officer on staff. I will notify him while you search the last coordinates.
It would be nice to have something more substantial to go on.
More samples can only mean more intel. Good luck, Lieutenant. Lieutenant, status report. Are you injured?
I might be hurt, Sergeant. You'd better come rescue and search me.
Flirtation and other non-mission critical communications over priority holochannels are strictly forbidden by procedural guidelines, sir.
I'm pretty sure that was a no, Lieutenant.
Your attackers were scavengers. Threat assessment reports classify them as a non-combatant group. That classification is clearly inaccurate. I'll notify command.
Need to know where these scavengers come from, their numbers and armaments.
Unknown, sir. Local intelligence felt they weren't worthy of investigation. Armed hostility against Republic personnel clearly justifies an immediate armed response, Lieutenant. It's your call.
We need to move against these scavengers immediately.
Orbital scan has just managed to pinpoint the location of the scavengers' compound. I'll scramble up my team and prep them immediately. We'll effect entry to the compound once you've created an opening.
I'll see you on the other side, Sergeant.
Good luck, Lieutenant. Sergeant Dorne out.
You're from the Republic! Watch out! There's a huge alien guarding us and...
Ah! There it is! Run for it!
Ah!
Who are you? You took that thing down easy.
Commanding officer, Havoc Squad.
You're kidding, they actually sent Havoc Squad after us?
I'm Enzantane, sir. It's a good thing you found us. The scavengers were gonna ship us off to some guy named Neeldes as soon as we healed up.
Neeldes? As in Rylar Dorne, the Havoc Squad medic?
I really don't know. Neeldes is all they ever called the guy. Figured it must be a code name, right?
Neeldes is a code name.
Well, guess you've heard of him then. Well, the scavengers also said...
Here they are. Cav, Gorin, cover the exit. Vise, Marco, Tabba, see to these men's wounds.
Oh, great. Sergeant Dorne's here to make sure we get stomped according to regulation.
Report, Ensign. Did you learn anything about the enemy?
Yes, sir. Sergeant, sir. As I was just telling the lieutenant here, we were captured for some guy named Neeldes. And get this. There are Imperials here, on Taris. They're working with this Neeldes guy in a hidden base out in the swamps.
Sounds like you overheard quite a bit.
Yes, sir, Lieutenant. The scavengers were pretty sloppy about talking in front of us. So, are you excited, Dorne? You finally have the chance to correct your old buddy's paperwork again.
Is there something you want to tell me, Dorne?
Many of the local troops feel that my adherence to regulations is a result of my upbringing, Lieutenant. I was born Imperial. However, after 2 years' service in the Imperial military, I defected. Given my extensive knowledge and training, I was awarded this position under Service Code 37R.
What made you change sides?
The Imperials regularly violated their own stated regulations and intentions without cause. I refused to participate. We can discuss non-mission critical issues later. My team and I will get these men back to base, Lieutenant. You proceed with your mission against Neeldes and his Imperial installation.
I have the lead I was after. Time to act on it.
I'm glad I could help point you in the right direction, sir. Good luck.
Looking for Neeldes, are you? I'm afraid he's long gone, my friend.
But see those hands, nice and slow.
Don't worry. I won't give you any trouble. I wouldn't stand a chance fighting you, so I won't. Instead, let me make a suggestion. I'll tell you everything you need to know about Neeldes, but in exchange, you have to let me go.
You seem to know an awful lot about my mission here.
You're wearing a Havoc Squad insignia and searching Neeldes' files. It doesn't take a great mind to put the two together. It's simple. Let me live, and I will tell you everything. Kill me, and you'll learn nothing.
Come in, Lieutenant. This is Sergeant Dorne. Do not trust this man. I served with him in the Empire. His name is Thoris.
What? Who are you talking to? Dorne, is that you?
Thoris is a mass murderer, Lieutenant, a war criminal.
A mass murderer, huh?
During my time in Imperial service, Thoris ordered the executions of hundreds of civilian non-combatants and full-scale bombings of unarmed populations. Furthermore, these actions were committed in circumvention of direct orders from Imperial command.
I am a soldier. I,
I do what I must to achieve my objectives, just like you, Lieutenant.
Tell me about Neeldes, and I'll forget what Dorne said.
Whatever you want, I'll tell you anything. Neeldes is doing experiments on the rakghouls. He wants to understand the disease, to turn it into a weapon. He left here a few hours ago. He said he was visiting some friends in the ruptured sewer system to get more samples.
I'm going to need a lot more detail here.
Rakghouls! He needs more to continue his research. He won't say who his friends are, but they supplied the rakghouls. That's everything. That's all I know. I've given you what you wanted. Now what about me?
You'd know better than I would, Sergeant. What should I do here?
I respectfully suggest you discharge your weapon into Thoris's skull, Lieutenant.
No! This isn't fair!
The discussion ends now.
I'll meet you back in the SAR office, Lieutenant. Dorne out.
No!
Good work with Thoris, Lieutenant. War criminals do not deserve the opportunity to strike deals. Lab results confirmed Thoris's account. Neeldes has almost completed a weaponized strain of rakghoul disease. However, the data makes no mention of Neeldes' friends in the ruins of the transport system.
Neeldes probably has another whole outpost loaded with imps out there.
Unlikely. Thoris would have been aware of another Imperial team operating so close by. Available intelligence doesn't show any populations in the ruins of the transport system, but scans of the area have been cursory at best. Rakghouls infest the area, making scouting by foot inordinately difficult. However, one traversable route has been located.
I'll scout the area myself.
Any geographical information you can bring back would be very helpful, Lieutenant. This ruined transport station is our only lead to Neeldes' location. I would encourage you to stock up on supplies and munitions before entering the area. Good luck.
Congratulations to you, Ensign Sarvan, on your noble sacrifice.
Oh, it's all right. No, wait, sir, no!
Exquisite. I'll be requiring more rakghouls for my work, Borzoth.
We already gave you the rakghouls you asked for. When will you do as we asked?
As soon as the weapon is completed. With it, we will decimate the Republic outpost.
I smell an intruder.
So you do. Sergeant, is that really you?
I've moved up in the world since you last saw me.
So I see. You've slaughtered enough Republic enemies to be rewarded then. Well done. I see you aren't alone. You brought that pathetic worm all the way from Ord Mantell, just to die along with you.
Talk all you want, Doran. You're not getting out of here alive.
Your timing is impeccable. Just as I find myself with plenty of pathogen but no more test subjects, you arrive. The transformation will hurt at first, but that's merely your organs rupturing and realigning. It's all over quickly, I assure you.
The only thing ending quickly here is your life.
Struggle if you must, then, but you'll wish you hadn't made it so hard on yourself. Vorzoth, please assist me in subduing our newest volunteer.
With pleasure.
This battle isn't won yet.
Take them.
Looks like more samples of Neeldes weaponized rakghoul disease. What should we do with them?
We need to make sure nobody uses this stuff ever again.
I think Garza would want a sample of this stuff for research division. You sure you want to destroy it?
We can't take the chance of a weapon like this being used.
It's your call, Lieutenant. Let's get back to base. I've had about all the fun I can take.
Welcome back, Lieutenant. Congratulations on the success of your mission.
I'm just doing my job, Sergeant.
Your success is consistent with your unit's reputation and operational history, all highly impressive. General Garza attempted to contact you a few moments ago. I took the liberty of briefing her on your mission status.
Thank you very much.
The General requested that you contact her before departing Taris. The holocom in the next room has been prepared for your use.
I'll contact her right away.
Congratulations once again, Lieutenant.
Greetings, Lieutenant. I understand congratulations are in order.
Neeldes is neutralized, General.
You've done very well. Neeldes was a brilliant man. Taking him down was no small feat. And there's something else, Lieutenant. Tell me, what do you think of Sergeant Dorne?
Sergeant Dorne helped me when no one else would, General.
Yes, your reception on Taris wasn't ideal. I'm glad you managed to find the one useful officer in the entire outpost. I looked over her service record. Impressive stuff, I must say. Were you aware that Dorne served with the Imperial military for almost 2 years, Lieutenant?
She told me she grew up in the Empire.
Yes, the accent is a dead giveaway. Pure Droman Kos. Sergeant Dorne earned more commendations in her 2 years of Imperial service than most soldiers earn in 10. Since joining the Republic, she's earned 2 Medals of Valor, both for rescuing wounded soldiers under fire in enemy territory. This woman has led an exceptional career.
Good looks like Dorne's don't usually come with the uniform.
As professional as ever, I see. Please try to focus on the relevant details. I want Dorne in Havoc Squad, Lieutenant. Her service record is unmatched, and her assistance to you on Taris was beyond commendable.
Sergeant Dorne would make an excellent addition to Havoc Squad.
It's settled then. Congratulations, Lieutenant. You're halfway to a full squad. I'll contact Colonel Gaff to notify him about the transfer. You should go and inform Sergeant Dorne yourself, Lieutenant. Contact me from your ship when you've finished. Garza out.
Lieutenant, sir? Is there something else I can do for you?
Consider this your official invitation to Havoc Squad, Sergeant Dorne.
Lieutenant, this... this is the greatest honor of my career. I'm speechless.
Don't get too excited, Sergeant. It's not as impressive as it's made out to be.
Sergeant Dorne, reporting for duty, Lieutenant. I'll prepare my Regulation 6 personnel transfer documents at once.
You've more than earned this, Sergeant.
I'll gather my personal effects and meet you on board your ship, Lieutenant. Thank you.
Lieutenant, I assume Sergeant Dorne took the news well?
Sergeant Dorne is honored to be in Havoc Squad.
Excellent. We'll have the squad fully restaffed in no time. One other detail. Were you able to retrieve a sample of the weaponized rakghoul disease that Neeldes was developing?
Neeldes' work was horrifying. No one will ever get their hands on it again.
That was foolish, Lieutenant. Those samples could have been invaluable for the war effort. That's all for now, Lieutenant. Congratulations once again. Garza out.